out, the pass to center ice for a Finneganoff coming out of the penalty box. A Finneganoff in over the line. Cleared it right back in behind the net. Briere around to a Finneganoff again. A Finneganoff gives it to Briere. It jumped over his stick, but it's held in by Pace, who moves up on the play. Around to Briere, tried to get it out in front. That's knocked down by Pote, and Pote dribbled it, but not out. Sabres keeping it in. A Finneganoff with a shot right on the rebound. Backhand scores! Logan Hayes cashes it for Buffalo and ties it at one.
Now that was a great play by Buffalo from the moment a Finneganoff stepped out of the penalty box. And Nathan Pache knew that he was coming out of the box and slapped it up to the neutral zone. A Finneganoff raced into the Islander zone, and then Buffalo put the pressure on. And great movement, great puck movement. Briere paid the price in front of the net. Finneganoff just slapped it towards the goaltender. Briere gets knocked down, and Jochen Hecht is standing there with a loose puck just to the right of the Islander goaltender, and he puts it home. 1-1 with 4:59 left in the first.
Islanders bringing it away. And in over the line is Asham. Asham stopping. Asham leaves it there. Rourke moving up on the play. He cleared it in front. He flicked it, and Miller makes the save and hangs on. Ludman back as the Islanders make a change. Pace, the pass ahead. Drury getting in over the line. Drury got it back to Ludman. He slides it over. Pace took a shot right on the rebound. God scores! It went off the goaltender, off the post, and into the net. And the Buffalo Sabres on the power play have tied it. Danny Briere!
And there's the great example of getting the shot on the goaltender or to the front of the net. And then what you try to do is outnumber people. Nathan Pace, just a quick wrist shot, and DiPietro did a very bad job of controlling the rebound. It wasn't a hard shot, but he couldn't put the rebound where he wanted to. He put it onto the stick of Jochen Hecht, and then Danny Briere, well, I guess it's going to be Hecht, I believe, who ended up taking the shot, so he'll have his second of the night. And
leaving it to Ludman. Ludman checks to make sure his team has made a change. Dumped across ice to Paille. Paille in over the line. Paille in front, they score! Al Kotelik on a perfect pass from Daniel Paille, and Buffalo has the lead for the first time tonight.
Well, I've been impressed the way Daniel Paille is skating, but this is a play that began behind the Buffalo net as Jochen Hecht, or I beg your pardon, Tony Ludman, made a terrific pass up to the neutral zone. Paille roared into the zone down the left side and sent a perfect pass to Kotelik, and an outstanding deflection. Kotelik just tilted the stick and deflected it into the top of the net.
Now they're reviewing it. Are they saying that he kicked it? I don't know why else they'd be reviewing it.